Yo, Satch, what's the motive?
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Yo, Satch, what's the motive? The motive today is the Quorn Burger Challenge. My cousin over here challenged me to the Quorn Burger, vegetarian burgers from, where are they from? Sainsbury's, Iceland.
All over.
The motive today, guys, is Quorn Burgers. I know you lot love these. Check these out. Quorn Burger Challenge. Vegetarian, by the way. He's vegetarian, so yeah. I'm down for whatever challenge. Let's go. We're gonna do this. Rules are simple. Whoever can eat the most burgers in 20 minutes, that's it, wins. We got beautiful burgers right here, lined up. Let's get into this, let's go. Are you ready for this?
Hold on. Basically, guys, I'm a bit injured. You know, the stomach exploded. And yeah, it's your boy J-Man, you know, like I had to get my cousin to challenge him because I'm finished. You know, RIP to me.
You're lying, don't listen to him.
You know, I went down on my shield.
I asked him.
Basically, I'm working, so I can't really participate in this, but I'm backing my guy here.
That's it.
You know, substitute. No, 1-0, 2-0, 3-0, you fucked it up. But yeah, best of luck to these guys. I wish I could just grab one of these, but unfortunately, I can't participate. So, guys, enjoy the video. I'll be back soon. You know, return of the Mac. The king is gonna claim it. The king is gonna claim his crown soon. So watch out, watch your space. But enjoy the video, and I'm out, man. Peace.
This is the funny part, guys. I forgot the plates. I need to get the plates. And it's gonna magically, it's just gonna magically appear on the table. The plates are magically just appeared. Ding! See that? Right, guys. 20 minutes. We need a timer.
You got it?
Grab the thing. Guys, 20 minutes. To eat as many burgers as you can. Let's go, Quorn Burger Challenge. Let's do this. You got your water? Yo, pour your water.
Jeez, man, you didn't pour my water, man. You're gonna be dehydrated when he eats.
Oh, and by the way, the winner wins a Miranda. Let's go. Okay, all right, ready?
Excited to play for.
Set, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. No, I don't want the thingy. I want this. Let's go. Quorn burgers are the best.
Definitely.
Let me show you Quorn burgers are. They're actually quite heavy.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. They're actually quite heavy, yeah. I thought it was going to be lighter. The burger ones are from Sainsbury's. If you want to do this challenge, you buy the burger ones from Sainsbury's. The sesame one.
Peace. Ah.
Good
way, bro. Smash it.
So.
Good luck.
So. I thought it would be lighter than this.
I'm telling you, it's the bun. But it's, the coating's quite thick on these as well.
Man inside said to me, the buns are small. Yo! He said to me inside, the buns are small. And now he's struggling with the bun. I'm done. I am done. You're on the second one already?
Eating slow, mate. I'm not even eating fast.
Come on. Oh, you got 20 minutes.
You
got 20 minutes. Guys, these buns are massive.
Yeah, but bloody hell. When you're eating these slow, they're nice.
I think it's a bun. But I think that's 2 each. I'm not even joking. He's at half my size. And he's eating as quick as me. I don't understand. I don't understand. High metabolism. Kids, work out. Not only kids, everyone work out. I'm on the third one each. It's neck and neck on the third one each.
Definitely my food done for the day after this, I'm telling you.
I told you. You ain't gonna be able to touch it. Even a large pizza. This is gonna be hyping up. You're gonna eat large pizza. No,
large pizza easy.
Nah, it's
proof.
After this, he's coming back for large pizza.
Not on the same day, but
not on the same day. No, The way he ate that.
Oh, I'm dumb.
I went for a big one. That was funny.
That is funny. You know, we could just call it draws as well, yeah?
I don't even think the person would winner would have Miranda after anyway.
Trust me. The Miranda's going to be him. No. It'll taste nice after, trust me. Will he go for a sixth? I'm one whole bun behind this guy. How?
It's all about training that stomach, you know?
Is he practicing? He's been practicing. You've been sending me snaps of him eating like loads of junk.
I can eat. This is just pacing yourself, this is.
I don't know how you're doing this.
The taste is coming back to me, man.
Size doesn't matter.
No.
Ladies, this is proof. That size does not matter. 5 minutes left. You're on your seventh one. He's the corn animal. He loves this stuff. I need to catch him at least, man. This is bad. My stomach's actually shrunk, man. What's going on? I eat so much.
More water. I'm dying. Fucking, I've seen burgers in my eyes, bro.
Come on! Oh, 4 minutes to eat this. It's like weighing down on me. It's burgers. Oh my god, he picked up his. What is this?
Just last one.
That's what number is that? Seven.
You probably won't beat me.
Nah. It's the bread. The taste of that bread in my mouth. It's just constant.
Man, you don't eat it. If you quit, I'll quit.
He worked out, so he's been burning. I woke up, haven't even gone for my morning, you know, ritual. So that's all. It's all in me. Oh man, I won't catch you. Not with 3 minutes on the clock. And I don't want to really bite another one. I swear, I'm done.
Fucking glossy, man. You know when you're drunk, you're like,
he's gonna pass out. He's gonna pass out. Bro, I don't understand how I've struggled today.
You had too much water.
Yeah,
that's what I did.
I've had too much water. I've had too much. There you go, he sussed it out. I drank too much water. Oh man.
You filled your stomach up with body and then I'm just sipping it along.
I saw that, I was like, why is he not drinking? Why is he not drinking? Then I was like, oh, it's because I've got too much water in me now.
30 seconds.
Can we finish this in 30 seconds? I've got this much left. Hell no! I have a few bites or something, whatever.
A few bites. I'll be in him anyway, just saying. Save me.
Come on!
Whatever, man, bye.
Your car's been on, bro.
Yeah. We got some loud ass car. Car lovers. This man's got a loud ass car. That's it, it's done, time up.
Ding! Oh. I won.
Guys, the score at the end. I had 4.5.
I don't know if that's hard, I count as half. 4¾. What's yours? What number is that?
Nearly 7. Wait,
so six.
I thought
full.
That was
7. Huh? Oh, fuck. What was it? 6 full?
6 full ones.
6 full ones.
That's your 5th
awesome. But he's a clear winner. We'll count that in the video later. Yeah. And how do you feel after it?
Not good.
Well, he wins the Miranda. That helps.
Fuck that.
He wins the Miranda.
I don't need that. Yeah! I don't need that. No, I'm not
this. Oh,
I'm done.
Alright. Guys, we fell short today, but we get back up. My man's been practicing since he saw the videos pizza and stuff. I want to challenge him to a pizza challenge. So, next time he'll be on the pizza challenge against me. No sides. Just a large Domino's or Pizza Hut pizza. Whatever. Which one do you want to do?
Pizza would be better.
Yeah. Pizza Hut. That's it. Pizza, pizza, large. We're gonna go for it. I'm gonna kick his ass because I need redemption. This is bad. This is so bad. It's morning. I messed up. My man done training. He came in. He was ready. Like, you know, Tyson and shit. He came in prepared. I was like Andy Ruiz. I just sat there and didn't do nothing for the year. No. But, yo, good one, bro. Don't leave me hanging. That's it, bro. He's finished. He's done, but he took it. He came into my backyard.
Your backyard.
And he clapped me. That's it. What more can I say? Yo, guys, thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, comment below. Over and out. That's it. Oi, bro.
You're madness, man. My fucking
I can finish it if I wanted to.
Why? Why didn't you?